this guy that painted the portrait.
Yeah.
He said it's getting a presidential commission is like the Super Bowl for him, for an artist, because you get to do that. And if you're interested, Shep, I didn't know if you've chosen an artist for your portrait. It's hanging in the hall here at 1211. Fee started about $9,500.
$9,500.
Yeah, not bad. But not for you, I'm not quite sure.
Well, okay. You know, I'm guessing that's got to be the biggest thing you can do, because that's going to hang somewhere forever and ever and ever.
Isn't it cool? They said it was just a little blurb I was reading, that it hangs in this grand staircase in one of the entrances of the White House, and it actually bumps former President Bush's slot. So he gets bumped somewhere else. I don't know why. I didn't explain why.
Now, wait just a minute. George Bush, the 41st, is going to be tossed off the staircase.
Well, I don't know about off the staircase. Molly Henneberg probably knows if she's up and ready. I don't think she is.
I doubt it.
We'll have to find out from her later. But all it said was a blurb that it moves him. I'm not quite sure. Perhaps it moves him to a better position.
Sure. As Brian Kilmeade would say, more on that later.
It's probably where the most recent maybe goes in one spot, and then that's it's probably as simple as that. No
Could
politics.
Be. Could be. Did you bake?
Today, no.
Huh. No. Wow.
I didn't know we have visitors today in the studio. I didn't know. Had I known, sorry guys, there'd be chocolate chip.
Well, okay.
Something's for everyone.
It's great to talk to
but
you today,
you
Jane.
But when you whined about it last week, what did I come through the next day?
You did.
I did.
Those were like homemade whatchamacallits. They were
maybe.
Good. Thank you, Skins.
See you later.
Happy Monday.
Bye.